Hayden Lee's calling has always been her love of sports. She's a senior marketing and sports management double major at the Spear School of Business at Oklahoma State University. Lee is from Oklahoma City and participated in all things sports, whether it was playing soccer and volleyball or being the manager of the high school men's basketball team. The choice to attend OSU and major in anything sports was an easy one.
Both my mom and my uncle, my cousin, and my grandfather all attended OSU, and I got to really see the kind of community and family that OSU provided for so many people. And after getting to come here and see that community for myself through attending football games and homecoming, and all of those various events, it really led me to want to come be a student here myself.
During the summer of 2016, Lee had the unique opportunity to travel to New York City to intern with the National Football League as a fan development intern for the youth segment in the marketing department. She worked on generating youth awareness and participation in football. She lived in a dorm for 9 weeks with three roommates she met the day she moved in.
I actually have never been to New York City until I got on a plane together this summer, but definitely saw it as an opportunity for me to kind of really see what else is out there. So with that opportunity, I was in New York City for 9 weeks. And I lived in a dorm at a college called Marymount Manhattan College. And while I was there, I had three roommates, and I met them the day I moved in. So it was really great because they got to be some of my best friends while I was there. But it was really cool getting to live in New York City for a summer and get to explore all over and see the different cultures and events that took place.
Lee already has some ideas for her future job, and not surprisingly, she's already had a few interviews within the world of sports. She said she would love to work in New York City again to see what opportunities the city can offer her. Lee credits Spears Business for helping her live her passion in sports.
Getting to take the sports management class as well as advanced sports management class through Spears School of Business has definitely kind of led me and prepared me for my future career path, especially with some of the classes discussing the various opportunities that are out there for working in sports, for bringing in guest speakers into class and hearing what they've gotten to do that are former students of OSU. So getting to learn from all of that and really sparked an interest in me to kind of see what else is out there.